myself, Doug Ten, a former Tornado DR4 pilot and qualified flanker on the Hornsby Mark II. All the pilots must have over 1,500 passenger hours to be assessed as above it, to be able to join your team. As the red 4 and 5 smoke comes on, then off, and they move their way back to the rear of the formation. Those familiar with the red arrows display will know this formation as Apollo. Red one green in the formation around the left for the Apollo present. Boys and girls, get your... Tornado! gas temperature, which makes the smoke burn a lot more brightly. And also that air brake door disturbs the airflow out the back of the aircraft, which makes the smoke billow a lot more fuller and enhances manoeuvres in the show. As we come to the end of the first half, so far you have seen formation flying involving all eight aircraft. As we go to the second half, you'll see the high-speed, fast dynamic part of the show. So the team will now split into two halves. We have red 1 through 5, they are now known as Enid, named after Enid Blaine's famous line in the children's series book. Along the sea goes for the maneuver called the double goal. has been the aircraft over and out since 1979. It is capable of going up to 48,000 feet. It can go faster than the speed of sound in a dive. However, we no longer need that due to the fatigue level of the aircraft. Ask any of the pilots who have flown the Hawk T Mark 1 and they attribute it to a small sports car. Extremely agile, nimble, it's great aircraft to fly, and it's absolutely perfect for the job of the Red Arrows. However, keep looking to your left, looking to your right. Once again, the Simpro pair running in over 800 miles per hour closing speed. Once again, aim to pass in the centre of the display at only 100 feet distance between wingtip to wingtip. Each aircraft passes the smoke cloud. Red 6 smoking blue, red 7 smoking red. Both aircraft now pulling up to 6G, which means everything about them is now weighing 6 times heavier than what you and I are as we stand on the shoreline. As they complete the manoeuvre called Carousel!
Smoke comes on.